Hi, welcome back to Christiane Yes We Can Line Dance. Thank you for showing up. It's so fun to have you on this journey with me. Hope you're learning some fun new dances and steps and feeling more confident, because that's what this is all about. Remember, this is YouTube, so you can stop it, rewind it until you get really, really comfortable with the steps and get that muscle memory, and then go out on the dance floor and have a ball. Have lots of fun. And I wanted to take 1 second to make a shout out to my teacher here in Southern California, Carrie Wojo. She's amazing. She teaches almost every day, brand new dances. She's delightful and just makes it so fun. And I'm so excited to support her any way that I can with this channel. So thank you, Carrie Wojo. You rock. So today we're gonna do a song by Keith Urban. It's called The Fighter. Just very romantic to me, I love it. So The Fighter by Keith Urban. Let's go over the steps. It's two walls, so we're just front and back. 32 counts, there's only one restart, and it's all on wall six. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's on the back wall. And you do 16 counts, and then you just start over. So you can hear it in the music. It's very nice. So let's start with The Fighter. So we're just gonna do two steps forward, two walks, starting with the right foot. So weight on left. So right, left, and then we do a rock and cross, a rock and cross, and a rock forward, recover. So we're gonna start with two steps, walks, two walks forwards, and then forward, then a rock and cross, and a little rock forward, rock, recover, forward. So let's try it. Ready, and walk, walk, cross, and, I'm sorry. So walk, walk, rock, and cross, rock, and cross, rock, recover. So again, just walk, walk, rock and cross, rock and cross, little rock, recover, forward. So it's side and then a little one forward. And the counts go like this. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Okay, one more time. So we get to walk, right? That's easy. Two walks and a rock and cross, and a little rock, recover forward. So, ready and walk, walk, rock and cross, rock and cross, rock forward, rock back. Okay? So with the counts, it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. And the 7, 8, the rock recover, actually kind of propels you back. So our next step, so you're ready to do our next step, which is a full turn with two triple steps. So it's triple step, so we did the rock, recover, and I'm propelled to go triple step, so let's try that. So walk, walk, rock and cross, rock and cross, rock forward, recover, triple step to the back, triple step to the front. Good. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk, walk, rock and cross, rock forward, recover. Triple step to the back, triple step to the front. So a triple step turn is just turning, but it's with the three steps. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Woo! So let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk, walk, cross, rock and cross, rock forward, recover, triple step, and our right foot's free. So the first triple step's on your right, and the second one's on your left. So your right foot's free. So you step back, you're still going backwards. Do a little slide with your left foot and a coaster, a right coaster. So coaster step. And a coaster step is just a back, forward. If it's on the right, it starts with the right foot, back, forward. If it's on the left, it starts with the left foot, back, forward. So we just did our triple step turn, triple step, our right foot's free, step back, slide, and a coaster step. Good. Let's try that together. So 5, 6, 7, 8, walk, walk, rock and cross, rock and cross, rock. Recover, triple step, slide, coaster step. So now our right foot's free to do the next two steps, and they start on and one. And it's called a pony. So we just step together. So right, left, and then you hold the count, and then step left, right. Then you repeat it on the same, on the left side. Pony, right, left. So let's try that a couple of times. So we just did our slide, coaster step, and one, hold, two, step, three, four, and five, hold, stick, seven, eight, five, hold, six. So we did our slide, and coaster step, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. So it's right, left, hold, left, right, left, right, hold, right, left. Try that again. So we did our slide and a left coaster step. Right foot's free. And we did and one, hold, two, step, left, right, hold, right, left. And it goes on a little bit of a diagonal. So we go this way and one, hold, two, left, left, right, hold, right, left. Okay, let's put that together from the top. So 5, 6, 7, 8, walk, walk, rock, cross, rock, recover, triple step, slide, left, coaster step, and one, hold, two, left, right, hold, right, left. Okay, we're almost done. We're almost done. So we just did that. And pony, hold, left, right, and pony, hold, right, left. Now we do a rock recover again, forward with our right foot, rock, recover, and we do a full turn with our right foot, triple step. So instead of two triple steps, we have one. So it's rock, recover, triple step. Then we rock, left, recover, and do a half turn to get to our second wall with our left foot, doing a triple step, triple step. Okay, so we're gonna, we just did the pony. And one, hold two, left, right, hold three, right, left, rock, recover, full turn, triple step, rock, recover, half. Yay, now we're ready to start over on the back wall with our walk, walk. So let's try it one more time on this wall and then one time on that wall. Okay, 5, 6, 7, start with the walks. Walk, walk, rock and cross, rock, recover, turn, triple step, slide, and a coaster step, and pony, hold, left, right, and pony, hold, right, left, rock, right, recover, triple step, rock, left, half. And then we're ready to start again. So let's do it on this wall. Let's see how that goes. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk, walk, rock and cross, rock. And two, triple step turn, triple step, slide, and coaster step, and one turn, rock, half turn. Then we start it again. So let's do it on both walls, back to back, with counts and words. And then we'll try it with the beautiful music by Keith Urban. So here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8 with a walk, walk, rock and cross, rock and cross, rock forward. Triple step turn. 1, 2, and a slide, slide, and a coaster step, and a pony. Hold, left, right, left, right, hold, right, rock, rock, recover, triple step, 1, rock, recover, half, and walk, walk, rock, recover, rock, recover, rock, recover, triple step, slide, coaster step, and 1, hold 2, 3, 4, and 5, hold 6, 7, 8, rock, and a full turn, and rock, and a half turn. Then we start again. So it's two walls. Yay. Two walls. So you're either that wall or that wall. And there's only one restart. And it's on wall 6, which is the back wall. And it's after 16 counts. So let's practice that. So the first 16 counts are the walk, walk, rock and cross, rock and cross, prep, triple step, so second 8, slide, coaster step. Let me start again. Walk, walk, rock and cross, rock, recover, triple step, slide, coaster step, and pony, hold, left, right, and pony, hold, right, left, rock, and full turn, rock, and half turn. Oh my goodness, how fun is that? That's a beautiful song by Keith Urban called The Fighter. Are we ready? Let's try it. I'll walk you, talk you through it. Just have fun. Have fun. Okay, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk, 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 walk. Get your muscle memory, stop and rewind, and have fun. See you soon. Bye-bye.